upon you. Today, inshallah, we're going to continue the lesson. We're going to answer the questions of the workbook. Question number one, complete the sentences with the correct words in the brackets. We have taken the adjectives few, fewer, and the fewest, little, less, and the least. And we said that we use a few, fewer, the fewest with countable nouns, الأسماء المعدودة, the nouns that we make it plural. By adding s or converting it into an irregular plural like child, children. Also, we use little, the less, and the least. Sorry, little, less, and the least with uncountable nouns, الأسماء الغير معدودة, nouns that that don't have s, and the abstract nouns, nouns that we cannot sense it with our five senses, الأسماء المجردة اللي نقدرش نحسها بحواسنا الخمسة. Here. Number one, complete the sentences with the correct words in the brackets. Number one, 10 years ago, there were gap cars on the road. We have to choose either fewer or less. So here we choose fewer because cars is a countable noun. Fewer is used with the comparative sentences. كلمة fewer تستخدم للجمل المقارنة. Here, number two, the thieves showed gap sympathy for their victim. Sympathy معناها يعني شفقة. And it's a it is a يعني an abstract noun, اسم مجرد, we cannot sense it. So here we have to choose little because little comes with abstract nouns. Number three, there was gap news about the accident on TV than in the newspaper. هاي عنا comparative sentence, جملة مقارنة, نبدأ استخدم يا fewer يا less. بستخدم less, ليش؟ لأنه كلمة news is uncountable noun, اسم غير معدود. أصلاً s It's original S في كلمة news. الS هون أصلية فبحط less news. Number four. Out of all the students given, out of all the students given shows gap talent for language. عندي the word for the fewest and the least. والجملة in the superlative form جملة تفضيل من كلمة out of all. فشو استخدم؟ بطلع على كلمة talent. Okay, it's uncountable noun. مش معدودة فبحكي the least talent of all out of all the students Kevin shows the least talent here number five Laura sent Gab photos of her school to report to Robert in Kenya we have here to choose a few ليش انه photos countable noun This class has gap students in the whole school. هنا superlative sentence بكلمة whole school يعني صيغة تفضيل. بحط هون the fewest لأنه students is a countable noun. Seven. I'm afraid that there is gap hope of recovering the stolen jewelry. Here hope is an abstract noun. So here we have to use a little hope. سوري مش a little, little. ليش little مش a little؟ لأنه إحنا حكينا إنه we use a little or a few when we have sentences that have the positive meaning. جمل يكون فيها positive meaning معنى إيجابي. نستخدم little و few with sentences that have negative feeling, negative sense of meanings معنى سلبي. فهون عندي هون كلمة I am afraid يعني يا خوفي. There is gap hope of recovering the stolen jewelry recovering يعني إعادة اكتشاف فهون بدي استخدم little ليش little؟ لأنه الجملة فيها معنى سلبي بكلمة I'm afraid. 8. Make one be lonely in Paris as he has gab friends there. بدي استخدم a few. الجملة هون ما فيها إشي سلبي. ما فيها I'm afraid. ما فيها unfortunately. أوكي؟ فبستخدم هنا a few. Okay, let's go to question number two. Complete the sentences with the words in the box. بدي أحط الكلمات اللي في البوكس في الجمل المناسبة. Few, a few, fewer, the fewest, little, a little, less, and the least. Number one. The tourists couldn't ski because there was so much snow on the mountain. Okay. هاي عندي snow is an uncountable noun. اسم غير معدود. وعندنا الجملة فيها شوي negative sense فيها معنى شوي سلبي because they couldn't ski because of the snow فهون استخدم little here number two George earns gab money today than he did two years ago عندنا money it's uncountable noun والجملة فيها then يعني comparative form إذا بحكي less. 3. If you have gap hours to spare, come and see me. عندي الجملة هون فيها كلمة hours اللي هي countable noun وفيها في it's a positive sentence. فيش فيها إشي نفي، فيش فيها إشي سلبي، فبحط a few. Number 4. Of all the students, Joanna shows pride in her appearance. هذه superlative sentence لأنه في كلمة of all the students يعني فيها صيغة تفضيل. Pride is an abstract noun اسم مجرد. وحط the least. Number 5. I am sorry to say that gap few of you have passed the test. Said the teacher. I am sorry فيها negative sense of meaning معنى سلبي. وعندنا هون I am sorry to say that if you have passed the test said the teacher. طبعا teacher بتحكي لمين؟ للstudents. صح كلمة students مش موجودة. Students is not in the sentence but we know that the noun is countable اسم معدود. فبحكي هون few. And a few of students here. Number 6. Out of all the teams, هاي superlative sentence. تفضيل. Jones scored gap goals in the whole competition. Okay. عنا هون whole competition. فإذا هذه عندي صيغة تفضيل وكلمة goals is يعني countable noun فبحكي the fewest. 7. Are you busy? Can you give me gab help? This is يعني a positive sentence ما فيها إشي سلبي. بحكي a little help. ليش؟ لأنه help it's يعني an abstract noun. Here 8. In the test Mark made gab mistakes than Ben. هاي comparative form عندي mistakes countable بحكي fewer mistakes. Okay, question number 3 is the homework. Write sentences of your own using the words in brackets. بدي استخدم هاي الكلمات في البراكت بكتب الجمل من عندي. Fewer than, less than, the fewest, the least. It's a homework. Here we have some verbs that comes with some words. And these words, when we put these words with some with the verb take, they change the meaning of the word take. For example, take up means يمارس, which means to practice something. Take down means يدون ملاحظة, to write down a note. And take after means to resemble someone or to look like someone, يشبه. Take off to remove your clothes or your shoes اللي هي اللي يخلع الملابس أو الأحذية. And take in means to comprehend or to understand something اللي هو يستوعب. Here, we have question number 4. Complete the sentences using take and the words in the box. We have off, after, in, up, down. Number 1. My grandfather Gab running marathons in his 60s. يعني بيشترك في الماراثون في his 60s في عمر الستينات. So he took up. Again, what is meaning of took up? Took up يعني يمارس, practice. Okay? هون مارسة. Number 2. Laura detected the address and dressed Gab it Gab. Okay? Dictated the address. Okay? And Ross كتب الادرس, كتب العنوان, فيحكي took it down. ليش took مش take؟ لأنه dictated بالماضي. Number 3. Sally is very musical. She gabbed her aunt who is an opera singer. And then she resembles her aunt. تشبهها. Then she takes after. Number 4. Fred gabbed his boots and warmed his cold feet by the fire. شلح حذاءه بيكون ايش دفى اجره. فشو بتكون took off. لأنه warmed بالماضي يعني معناها دفة warmed. Here 5. The professor gave us so much information that we couldn't gab it all gab. We couldn't take it all in. يعني we couldn't understand this information or comprehend the information. يستوعب الinformation. Okay, that's it for today. Next time inshallah we're gonna revise the grammars of unit 4 and unit 5. Thank you.